take the manager sitting right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, grandma spent most of my days chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. Then a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I bet then later with her, they had the day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me.